track progress toward your goals and get notified when conditions are met by setting up notifications in CRM Analytics dashboard widgets. Or get a heads up that something needs attention. Start by opening a dashboard in the Analytics tab or Analytics Studio. Then set filters or make selections on the dashboard to show the data you want. On the widget with the metric that you want to track, select Set Notification. Enter a name for your notification and add when you want to be notified, such as when a certain threshold is reached. The next section displays your current filters and selections. Choose whether you want to be notified only the first time that the condition is met. Set the frequency and times for querying your data. If you have a lot of data, ask your Salesforce admin what's the best time to run the queries. If you have permission, you can send a copy of the notification to other people. Click Save to start the notifications based on the schedule you set. If you also want to run the query right away, click Save and Run. To view your notifications, go to Notifications on the homepage. From here, you can go to the notification setup and click Edit to make changes, including whether to deactivate the notification and whether it's listed on the homepage. When you don't need the notification anymore, just delete it. You can have up to 10 notifications at a time. To learn more, check out these resources or join us on the trail at trailblazer.salesforce.com.